women. Let's ride. Now let's take them around the world, darling. Me not working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. But better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Toronto, that's right.
I want y'all to take all that energy and give a big, big round of applause to the dancers, the most bad ones, the band, the agents, and the production team that helps put this together every night. We want to say thank you to DJ Four Corners for showing us love tonight. Thank you to our dog Sergio Zeku for coming out and dancing for everybody tonight. Thank you to one of our business partners, Roberto from 305 Worldwide, that's showing love tonight. We appreciate you. I want to give a big shout out to Iggy Azalea for coming out on the road with us once again and showing love. We appreciate her and her team. But more than anything, thank you to all the fans. Without y'all, there's no Pitbull, no Movement, no Revolution, no way we get a chance to live our dreams every night on stage. Thank you for the love, thank you for the support, thank you for the opportunity. Latino, pa'lante, pa'arriba, que no hay más nada. And as Mr. 305 better said, Mr. Worldwide, checking in, checking out. God bless, good night. Once again, thank you very much, we appreciate it. Valerie.